Johnson City Medical Center in the Tri-Cities is limiting its cardiovascular and thoracic surgeries over the next several days. They don't have enough staff. Ballad Health says most employees in that department tested positive for COVID-19. Any patient needing surgery will be transferred after consulting hospitals nearby. That plan will be in place for the next 5 to 10 days. New tonight.